Hello, and welcome back to part 12 of the Hushnak Ascendancy campaign for Staraos the New Horizons mod. So, last time, guys, in part 11, I know it was a little more dull than I wanted it to be, just because we spent a lot of time waiting for resources to kick and queue up so we could just start spamming out a new sector. Right now, our science ship is going to work on surveying a couple more planets and systems for us to expand the sector into. It looks like the Romulans are trying to disrupt this by putting down a... I believe that will just be an outpost that we'll have to destroy in a war. And we'll take that territory right away. But we're just going to queue up a bunch of orders here. Try to get things moving along. And now that we have territory building up over here, which was the main point of that at Vendor, as soon as that's done, we'll be able to go and take on... the Orion Free States. We'll be able to take this and this area here for a vassal ship, because I don't want to strengthen the Cabal too much more yet, because I'm going to be giving them a bunch of planets down south anyways, with the Klingons, along with the Gorn. I'm probably going to be giving them some more. Actually, I don't think I'm going to give the Gorn any more territory. I think I'm going to start building a new vassal here that's going to encompass this chunk of territory. Probably give the Cabal one more planet, probably give him Kronos, and then this will become a new Klingon vassal as soon as we take this planet. We're going to have it cede to us. All we're going to do with it is put it into its sector by itself, so we can use it to take this sector of space and make ourselves a Klingon vassal. Which will be nice, because then we'll have three vassals to work with. Actually, that'd be our fourth vassal. And it'll probably be a sizable one as well. Because the Orions have 10 planets, so 9 of them will go into the new Orion vassal. Out of the Klingons, I think we're going to give all 13 of these, the remaining Klingon planets, to our new Klingon vassal. I don't think we're going to actually strengthen the Cabal anymore. Because they're already rocking a... a fleet that's about a fourth of our power, so I really don't want to get them too much stronger, because I run the risk of having issues then. Definitely going to get this research built up first on this planet. Just pump some resources into this place. And then we can take Gwen and add it into our new sector.
Construction complete.
How do you have a planet that's cut off? Don't understand.
Construction complete.
Oh, right here, it's a disconnected sector. Interesting. Definitely gonna need to expand it out somehow. We'll have to figure that out. Alright. Just gotta wait for these places to build and then we're gonna go to war, guys. So not too much longer. Okay. Oh wait, I need to assign him. Good, good, good.
Affirmative.
That'll work. I really don't want to have to worry about these planets, now that I think about it. That'll work for me. I'm more or less only worried about this world. I'll cycle back and build up those star bases eventually, but it won't happen right away.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Research complete.
Come on, how much longer? Ten more months? Oh, Jesus. Happiness, yes. Help. Oh, good. Find some more worlds to take. Three colony ships heading out. Once Vendor is built, we can go to war with the Orions. Definitely going to be an improvement to have another vassal.
Construction complete.
Okay, our construction ship is done, so let's see here. We can't build anything. Come on, Vendor, hurry up and finish.
Initializing colonization process.
Sixie should be all built up. Excellent. Vendor's almost done. So with that being said, let's get this war going. Oh crap, I need to do that. So only the Cardassians are gonna be our main enemy here. I'll liberate that planet to me. Oh, ROM key. Again. Why do I always hit the stupid ROM keys? E83. Write that one too. Gamma. I'm gonna have you see this planet to me. Alright, that'll work.
We have declared war.
Let's pause that. Jump our fleet here. Can we jump in there? Okay, good, we can. Let's go. It'll work.
System survey complete.
go. Time to get through there. Perfect. I'm just hoping the Cardassian fleet actually shows up. That'd be nice. Oh, Vendor Prime. Good. Defense Army's Gore, please. Give me 18. Don't want that taken easy. Get all the research unlocked. And let's unlock all the good spaces.
Mission log updated. Initializing colonization process.
Perfect. Come on, bomb it up. Whatever that was weird. Come on, 700, 600, 500, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Land! Let's go, let's go. Some decent planets to the north of that sector.
Hostile planet secured.
Perfect. Should help right there. Updated. You can land those armies right away. Don't have the technology for terraforming yet. Why not?
Hostile planet secured.
Alright. That fleet. Vendor's almost ready to go. Excellent. Oh, I don't know. You're way out there.
Excellent. The captured ships have been successfully relocated.
Their fleet power sucks.
Mission log updated.
Let's see if we can catch this little group. Oh, the Cabal are standing by right there. Take on their fleet. Oh, are we gonna destroy these little frigate voices? I think we are. I think this is this computer glitched here? They don't seem to want to run or engage. How about our cruiser wing will do decision making for them? Just watch that front line implode. No chance at all. I kind of feel bad for these guys. Ooh. About half of them made it through the first swarm. They made it through the lines, and now they're flying in between our ships. Oop. I don't want to lose the vision on that. How many did they lose? 36 of them. That's a lot of money. For a vassal to lose. Probably never gonna kind of. They're probably never going to recover from that. Cabal are chasing down the enemy fleet. That's good. I'll have to swing back around. Okay, oh wait, did our fleets just run into each other? Nothing.
Montadir Sabisur.
Good, we got rid of a bunch of them. Oh, just caught the Orion fleet. Excellent. Oh god, it melted. Let's go get our forces. Do this, guys. Dorzy, thank you. Free influence. That's all your work for me. Excellent, I got terraforming. Land armies. Gamma. Actually, it's gonna take a lot. That'll work. Slowly getting better. Fleet, come on. Get in position. Once they land, we can do that. How did you build a fleet without any station, or did you just lose your station? Just melt those frigates, please. I really don't want to deal with them. Enter orbit, please. Thank you. I thought that was like the bad comment, one like that you have to destroy or it destroys your world. Too long to take that.
Hostile planet secured.
There we go. Let's see here now.
Mission log updated.
Where's the Cardassian fleet? I haven't seen them yet. Oh, there's the Orion rebuilt fleet, but no Cardassians yet.
We serve the Union.
Oh, they might not have a fleet. I could have lost it to the Federation. Looks like they both had a huge battle between each other. It's fine by me. Let them rebuild it, hopefully. Excellent. That.
Construction complete.
The hoppers are there. They are.
What is it now?
Whatever. You guys can curse me all you want. I'm gonna burn you down anyways. Interesting.
System
survey complete.
Come on. Montadir, Sablisur.
Well, we're about to waste too little stuff to have. Everything is awesome. That one's going to get upgraded. That's good. That's good. That's colonizing. Hold on. Pause this game quick. Alright, there we go. That'll build that up.
You will pay the price for opposing us.
What? Okay, pause. Oh, shit.
You will pay the price for opposing us.
What? Split the fleet. Transfer all the robots. Split that. You two merge. You two start heading up north. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Why are the Romulans declaring war on us again? Two new cruises on the line. Well, who insulted me now? Whatever, we're already at war with you.
Affirmative.
Mission log updated.
Jesus, I don't like this two-front war. It's gonna roll really badly. But, gotta see it through now. Jesus. Come on.
Hostile planet secured.
Oh my god, just the number of frigates in this force. Shit. Oh, lost a destroyer. Frigates and destroyer so far. Destroyer. Another destroyer. Oh, and I need a new cruiser too. Alright guys, this part is gonna end here in the middle of the war. See you next time in part 13.